What this is how to get a patient's video testimonial. And the reason that that's important, and of course why, it's for marketing purposes. And so let's go into the role. What is the benefit of having a patient video testimonial? How could you use that to maximize the benefit of it? Well, it's used for marketing purposes, and it affects the major categories of authority, trust, defenses, and resistance. Especially, remember, it lowers perception of obstacles of mainly time and money. So, in other words, if you don't even talk about time or money, remember that's part of always an equation, need relative to time and money. So if you don't even talk about time or money, but you bring a testimonial in, it will naturally decrease the obstacles of defenses, resistances, or the perception of time or money, and it will increase perceived value. So this is the benefits of these testimonials.